Governor Cuomo has spell-checked the Verrazzano Bridge, giving the span its second Z back. He signed legislation today, adding the second Z to signs that have the misspelled version, which actually date back to the bridge's construction contract. The bridge is named for Italian explorer Giovanni de Verrazzano, which has two Z's. Although the change takes effect immediately under the measure, road signs with the misspelled name will be replaced only when they wear out.